I work as a forensic technician for the LA County Crime Laboratory.
And what role, if any, were you asked to play in this investigation?
I was asked to conduct tests for gunshot residue, or as we call it, GSR, on the defendant.
And what did you conclude?
That Mr. Elliott had large amounts of GSR on his hands and clothes.
Mr. Loomis, are there ever any false positives for GSR?
There can be, generally due to transference.
Transference?
Yes. Say, for instance, you were in a police station. There might be a few stray particles of GSR in an interview room if a detective had been at the shooting range, but it would be trace amounts. Nothing like this. Mr. Elliott's hands and clothes were covered in GSR.
So given the amount of GSR you found on the defendant, you were able to dismiss the possibility that this could have been a false positive?
That's correct.